but kept in by Aho. Niederreiter behind the net. He gets hit hard there by Russell. And Nino Niederreiter is slow to get up on his skates now. As the puck looking for Aho to put that one wide. Cave checked by Aho. And Niederreiter comes right back. And Niederreiter draws a penalty. Kara in there along with Russell. As he hit Klefbom from behind in retaliation for the shot he took from Russell. And Oscar Klefbom is just getting up now. Niederreiter's going right back to the penalty box.
More pushing and shoving, and tempers are starting to flare up a little bit. The original penalty is on Nino Niederreiter. Niederreiter was mad because he got hammered behind the net. And he comes back at Oscar Klefbom. Pushed down on the hips with probably you could have called a cross check or a board. But this definitely is a hit from behind and I think deserves more than just 2 minutes. It should be a significant advantage for the Edmonton Oilers because that was a heavy duty boarding call hit from behind on Oscar Klefbom, and thankfully he's okay.